Kletsmeer.
Yeah, the beginning I honestly liked it, that it was like quiet, totally quiet. I was like, oh, it's pretty alright, you know, to just calm down, don't have anything to do. But after 2-3 months I was like getting homesick of my previous life. And yeah, from then on it was like, yeah, really difficult because it went well, then it went down, a new lockdown, went better, went down. So it was a kind of borderline life which I had. And it hasn't been nice all the time, but I cannot really complain because yeah, there's always people in the world who are having a harder time. You know, financially I could save myself and I have enough hobbies to enjoy myself. So of course it hasn't been the best time, but I survived and yeah, to be here it feels even better than before. In the Netherlands there's not much possible right now, unfortunately. Hopefully it's gonna change soon, but I honestly don't have a lot of trust in the government right now. So I'm, like I said, I'm happy to be here. In the end of the month, we also have, I also have to play at Reverse in Belgium.
Oh, nice.
Next week in Nantes, in France as well. So yeah, I'm happy that I can play, and yeah, for me, to be honest, it doesn't really matter where to play right now because I'm happy with everything. But like today, the crowd was fantastic, and the sound system was great, the weather was great, the stage was great as well. So it yeah, I'm really satisfied. Yeah, sure. I made this melody and I had like a kind of melancholic feeling with it. So I wanted to search for a vocal or find a vocal, made a vocal, which also has like a kind of dramatic feel within. It's like the intro scene of a movie. And I was like, hey, this fits perfect with the feel of the track. So I sampled it and I combined it, and I thought it was really cool together. From my old neighbor, I heard the first hardstyle track from my like when I was a child. My neighbors had a son which was, yeah, like my age, 3 years older, but we were friends. And he showed me like a hardstyle track, The Afterworld from DJ Isaac, really old hardstyle track. And I was, I never heard it before, and I really liked it. So he sent me some other tracks. It was like The Fear of Him Top 100 from 2009, I believe. And yeah, first I listened to it when I was driving to school. In the end, it gave me inspiration to make this kind of music. No, I'm not working on an album right now. I have the plans for the future, but I want to pick the right moment to make an album. And I didn't feel like it was the best moment to start an album at least. So I keep it for later, but there will be an album in the future for sure. Yeah, I've been in Amsterdam, the first Amudas. There will be another Amudas the 11th of September because the government just ignored us. They didn't give any response, so yeah, it's clearly necessary to do another one, which is sad in my opinion, but yeah, at some moment they need to give any response, they need to give any reaction to our scene. Everyone who works within the event sector industry, and especially for the organizations, I mean, also for the artists of course, but like a lot of artists earn pretty much money, and they can, yeah, they can save themselves in these times, but a lot of organizations are spending a lot of money to make a nice show for the crowd, for the visitors. And some organizations are really on their toes right now. They cannot really afford to have one more year of Corona. And while they are working their ass off, so I'm feeling really sorry, not for myself or for other. Of course, there are artists which are having a hard time. So, but most importantly, I think the organizations, need to have clearance now to know how their future will be. Thank you for the people who have been here. I really liked it. I missed it a lot, and to be here again in France for this great people, great vibes. Thank you. Merci beaucoup. Hope to see you soon.